And he gets him on three pitches. Back to back strikeouts here in the seventh.
Very similar to a cutter that he victimized him on earlier in the game. Just a perfect spot and set up well after the fastball that was in. Then you go below the knees and just off the plate with late action.